This is what happens when a tick bites you. Ticks are tiny little insects that feast on animal blood. However, these bites can make you extremely sick if it's not taken care of. They latch onto you with their claws and then bite you in a soft spot. After that, they grab your skin with their spikes. Then they inject you with their saliva, causing your blood to come out. And that's when they start drinking. They then proceed to lay thousands of eggs all over you.